Hello. We're back again for another segment of Minecraft and Chill. I got some stuff done here. I got a little farm going. I had a bunch of seeds from wherever. I cleared out the grass. I'm just planting some trees, because why not? I'm probably gonna clear this scene, actually. We're gonna make a house today. We are going to make a house today. I've also found this guy here. He just came by too. Also, I got mined a bunch of iron. Things are going pretty good here. Oh no, that's the wrong thing. Oh my god. There we go. Let's finish this guy in. You were mine forever. Okay, can he get out of there? If he's like... Oh, that's like impossible for them though. There's no way they can do that. Alright, you guys are gonna be my new friends. I did go back into the cave that I wasn't supposed to go back in, but that was just to get to the iron. I didn't go down the ravine or anything. That's real scary. Let's go to bed. Alright, so I'm gonna get started on a house here. I don't want like a little cottage though. I don't want anything too crazy right now. So, 1, 2, 3. I think it's those like 4 blocks. So I can have double doors. So, right here should be 4 blocks. Okay. Perfect. I've always liked the look of cobblestone. Cobblestone has always looked very nice. I might need to get more cobblestone. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get more cobblestone. Dang, nabbit. Oh yeah, it is currently 1:50 PM, so the house is lively. Apologize for any background noise. I think there should be enough cobblestone for now. And we'll have double doors right here. Okay, I'm gonna make a shovel. I'm gonna mine out the dirt from below, and then I'm gonna replace it with some dirt. Mine out the floor. Okay, floor is filled. I gotta figure out where to get some sand at so I can get this glass. Okay, I think that's enough sand. We got about a stack of sand. Oh, there's some lava over there. I kind of want to find a village, to be honest. Wonder if it's see-through underwater. Oh, that's nice. Let's go back. Glass should be kind of smelted by now. We're back. Glass should be a little bit smelted by now. Make us some panes. Wait, how do you make panes? Uh-oh. Like this? Like this? Oh my god. It looks like in the recipe book. Oh. why it's like that. That's weird. I don't want this show up anymore. There we go. Oh my. Oh my gosh, I need more. There we go. Perfect. We're not even gonna give the creeper time to spawn in. Okay, let's make some doors. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna need a roof now. I'm gonna say just close off the wood here. I don't think that looks that bad. I feel like we should make the top wood, the roof wooden planks. Okay. Ooh, I need a lot more wooden planks, I guess. There you go, a very simple house. Let's make this more homey. Got a little path. Actually. Oh, I can't. I gotta make that turn grass again so I can do the little mud path thing. No problem, no problem. So, how do I make lanterns? Let's switch it up. Lantern crafting recipe. Glowstone. Oh no. Oh, iron nuggets. So I need iron nuggets, glass pans, and torches. I gotta make more torches here. And then iron. Oh, wait, let me make the torches first. We're gonna make the two rows of this. Two of these. Two of these. Wait, that's exactly what it said on the wiki. Oh my gosh. Minecraft lantern recipe. Did I get jebaited? Is there no glass? Is it just nuggets like this? I got jebaited. Wow. That's disappointing. Very disappointing. It almost costs a whole iron nugget or iron ingot to make lanterns. That's a bit crazy. Wait, I can't put them on. Did that just hang from somewhere? Oh. I see. Oops. My pickaxe broke. If I do it like this. There you go. Perfect. Very homey. Okay, now I want to and grab some shears because I want to kind of make a little yard around my thing. Around my house. Sorry. I feel like there should be enough for whatever I want to do here. I don't think that looks very nice. There we go. And boom. Perfect. Okay, let's see here. There we go. Okay. Down in my house. There we go. I don't have a big axe with me. It's in my chest. Okay, so here's what I want to do. I want to put out my two crafting tables. From the floor, actually. On the floor. So I want to make one of the smelters thing. Smelter Minecraft recipe 1.14. The top iron, furnace from the bottom, and boom, I'm gonna blast furnace. Hey. There we go. And then there's another thing called a smoker. And I get a smoker. Let's go, baby. Revive my car. And then they should cook my stuff a lot faster, shouldn't they? Oh, wow. There it goes. That is, that's what I'm talking about. That's good. Okay, let's spice up my house here a little bit, and get some clay so I can make some clay pots, and then we'll put flowers in them and make it all look good. Got any clay in here? Nope. There's clay here. There we go. Let's make a few trap doors. Like a door, but like sideways. We'll make six of them. Okay. No. Oh, can't be helped. Perfect. I could just do that, right? Who cares? There we go. Let's go harvest my crops. Oops. I'm getting notifications. I think we gotta move this farm either way, so let's just get rid of all of it. I do want to get a cow farm. Let's get a cow farm going, and then once we've established that, then maybe call it an episode. Okay, let's go find some cows. Found some cows. Alright, you guys are coming with me. Alright guys, my house is over there. Good job. I'm proud. Oh, no, come back. Okay, we got those guys later. Come here. Okay, everyone get in. Ahaha. Now close it. Ah, yes! You go with you. You go with you. And you go with her. Yay! Proud of you guys. I just want to get some grass here and put it in the rims of my house. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna end it off here. I think I've done some pretty good stuff here. Control C. See you guys on the next one.